In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you how I would recommend you bomb the cover three from the trips tight end in Madden 21. This is how to beat Mike Blitz 3 for a one-play touchdown. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If this is your first time visiting my channel is all about helping people become the best Madden players that they can become. And so if you're looking to get better at this game, I just want to encourage you to click the subscribe button at the bottom of your screen right now. Now, really quickly here, I want you to take a look at my coaching adjustments. You're going to see that I'm rocking 30-yard flat zones. I'm going to rock even a little bit safer. I'm going to put 10-yard curl flats and 10-yard hooks. Just a really safe little coverage defense here out of the Mike Blitz 3. And we're going to talk to you today about how you can bomb the cover or the Mike Blitz 3. So I've got that in my audibles. And you can actually do this from any play as long as you have Hot Route Master. If you don't have Hot Route Master, some of you might not have that, then I would recommend that you use this play PA slot corner or the play Pat's Flood, any of these. This is right out of the New England Patriots offensive guide that I wrote. If you want to get my New England Patriots offensive guide, you can get that in the description of this video for just $15. But really, any of these plays, it's not going to make a huge difference. This is all going to work against cover three. We're going to show you how to do it with and without Hot Route Master. So I'm just going to grab the play PA slot corner just because I think that's the best play to use for this. So anyways, all we're going to do is we're just going to set up the coverage. I'm going to set up the best way to run Mike Blitz 3, in my opinion. So we're literally just dropping everybody back. But you're going to see that this is a very, very good coverage defense. Probably the best coverage defense at this point in the season, in my opinion, just with how everybody's running it at a high level. With the, they're learning that, you know, putting the zone drops a little bit back, containing the rollout is really the key to being successful defensively. And so in the New England guide, we talked to you about how to not have to worry about that. So anyway, here's how you're going to do this. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this circle receiver right here, and we're going to put him on a fade. We're then going to take the square receiver on the outside, and we're going to put him on a smart route, a comeback route. You can put him on a curl route or an out route as well. Those will work. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take this triangle receiver, Antonio Brown. We're going to streak the tight end as well. I'm sorry, I forgot about that. We're going to streak the tight end. And then this is for Hot Route Master. If you have Hot Route Master, I'm going to repost Antonio Brown, because when he motions over, I want him to be able to be on a post route. So you'll see right here, motion over, snap it kind of right in this little pocket right here. And what you're going to see is we're just going to pass lead the circle receiver to the outside. And as you can see right there, you've got a one-play touchdown against Mike Blitz 3. Now, the beauty of this concept is that it can apply for multiple plays. It doesn't just have to be PA slot corner. So I'm going to show you how to do it without Hot Route Master so that you can kind of understand the mechanics of how this is going to work. So if you don't have Hot Route Master, you're still going to be able to put your outside receiver on the left side on a comeback. You're still going to be able to put your circle receiver on a fade. You're still going to be able to streak your tight end, except the only thing that I would recommend now is take the running back and put him on a wheel route. And instead of putting Antonio Brown, the triangle receiver, on a post route, just put him on a simple little slant route as a little underneath check down. And you've got nice seam reads right here. And what you're going to see is the same exact thing is going to happen. We're going to be able to hit that circle receiver over the top for a one-play touchdown. I don't know about you, but I've been struggling with Mike Blitz 3 online, especially the more that I play weekend league, the more I see it. And this is, in my opinion, the most foolproof way to be able to burn this for a one-play touchdown. It's absolutely unstoppable if they run a cover three shell. If they don't run a cover three shell, there's going to be other things open. We're going to have other opportunities. We're going to be able to attack the underneath. We're going to be able to attack some of the seams with the tight end as well. Thanks for watching this video, and if you want to get my entire trips tight end offensive guide, you can get that in the description below for just 10 bucks, and it literally walks you step by step through how to run this offense. Trips tight end is kind of becoming my favorite little offense. I think it's just because I like more spread sets. The bunch is really good too, and I have guides out on that, but I love the spread for its ability to just kind of space the field properly. So if you're looking for a nice little spread trips tight end offensive guide, you can get that in the description. It'll walk you step by step through everything that I know about trips tight end.